This is the biggest myth in Rainbow Six. For some reason, people think that support players shouldn't get as many kills as entry players or fraggers, but this is 100% false. Support players should be carrying their own weight and even carrying the team because support roles have the highest killing potential of any role there is. I made a full video to prove this that you can watch over on my YouTube channel.